Yeah, all right. I've fallen out of the habit a little bit. I'm trying to get back into it. It's interesting, like, looking at it, you know, I've just started with, you know, a child's head. And there hasn't been a lot of thought that's gone into, like, you know, the overall thing. You know, it's just like, you know, it's happening. And it's got a nice bit of freedom to it, like, but I don't know. There's a car on the hat that looks a bit off, and I think the palm of his hand was a bit nicer. It would have, you know, been a good thing. But, like, the beauty in it is, like, the lines relaxed. So, it's hard to say. And that's often what you get, like, you know, you think too much or you're too sloppy. It's finding your balance. But, glad to be drawing again. So, I was off with COVID and then, you know, you just get lazy, get excuses, and really, you've got to make the time and, you know, pick up the pencil and the charcoal. So this is a mate just looking at a mirror. Well, he's looking in the restaurant, but you can see his reflection in the glass. And it's just like, you know, do something, get back into it and do something. Alright, that's what it is. I'd hope, like, that there's more of it that comes in the future. And you remember about composition and every other thing. All you can do is have a posh. Be nice to be getting back into it. Alright then. Well, once again, doing something is the main thing. I'll catch you around and yeah.